that seemed awfully a lot like Christopher Steele's dossier. Strobe Talbot, who clearly knows the Clintons, connects Steele to Victoria Nuland, who used to be Strobe Talbot when he was working in the Clinton administration. Victoria Nuland used to be his chief of staff. So, a Clinton hatchet man known for digging up dirt on Clinton's opponents. He loves Clinton, a guy by the name of Cody Shear. His brother-in-law, Strobe Talbot, was Bill Clinton's big shot in the State Department. Strobe Talbot then connects Christopher Steele, who's working for Clinton, to dig up fake information on Trump, to Victoria Nuland in the Obama State Department, who used to be Strobe Talbot's chief of staff. So Christopher Steele can relay the information, the same information that Clinton's hatchet man, Cody Shear, was doing to the State Department. And Steele's alleging that Susan Rice knew about this or may have known about this. Again, another huge story that no one in the media will touch. Read the story. It'll be up in the show notes today. All right, we got through a lot. I had one more story. I'll get to it tomorrow, hopefully, about YouTube. But the Soviet tech tyrants are just ridiculous. They're completely, entirely out of control, and it's really starting to upset me right now. So I don't want to shortcut that story. Hey, thanks again for tuning in. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel so we can use YouTube to spread the right information and the facts, in contrast to their efforts to silence us and conservatives. YouTube.com/Bongino, YouTube.com/Bongino. We really appreciate it. Also subscribe to my audio show on Apple Podcasts. Thanks a lot. See you all tomorrow.
You just heard the Dan Bongino Show. Follow Dan on Twitter 24/7 at DBongino.